Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, chapter 102. Let's get started now. Psalm 102 is a lament of an individual, who is in distress and is seeking God's mercy and comfort. The psalmist begins by describing his deep pain and anguish, expressing his feeling of being abandoned by God. The psalmist cries out, "Hear my prayer, O Lord, let my cry come to you. Do not hide your face from me in the day of my distress." Psalm 102:1-2. The psalmist then goes on to describe the physical and emotional toll that he suffering has taken on him, saying, "My days pass away like smoke, and my bones burn like a furnace. My heart is struck down like grass and has withered, I forget to eat my bread." Psalm 102:3-4. Despite feeling abandoned and alone, the psalmist finds solace in the knowledge that God is eternal and unchanging. The psalmist writes, "Of old you laid the foundation of the earth, and the heavens are the work of your hands. They will perish, but you will remain, they will all wear out like a garment. You will change them like a robe, and they will pass away, but you are the same, and your years have no end." Psalm 102:25-27. The psalmist faith in God's steadfastness and unchanging nature gives him hope that God will hear his cries and provide comfort in his distress. This faith is further reinforced by the psalmist's confidence in God's ability to act on behalf of his people. The psalmist writes, "You will arise and have pity on Zion, it is the time to favor her, the appointed time has come." Psalm 102:13. The application of Psalm 102 is one of trust in God's unchanging nature and faithfulness, even in the midst of our most difficult trials and hardships. Like the psalmist, we too might feel abandoned and alone at times, but we can find comfort and hope in the knowledge that God is eternal and will never forsake us. We can cry out to God in our distress, confident that He hears our prayers and will act on our behalf in His perfect timing. Psalm 102 also reminds us that our suffering is not meaningless, and that God is able to bring beauty from the ashes of our pain. The psalmist lament was not in vain, as it has been recorded for generations to come as a source of comfort and hope for those who are in distress. In the same way, our own suffering may one day be used to bring hope and healing to others who are going through similar trials. In summary, Psalm 102 teaches us to trust in God's unchanging nature and faithfulness, even in the midst of our most difficult trials and hardships. It reminds us that our suffering is not meaningless, and that God is able to bring beauty from the ashes of our pain. May we find comfort and hope in the knowledge that God hears our cries and will act on our behalf in His perfect timing. Obrigado por nós. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curta e se inscreva, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo.